It is thought that three people died on Europe's highest peak in the 1990s.